Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. 欢迎回到我的频道。我们今天要学习跟身体部位、动作有关的几个英文单字。Okay, so first of all, let's take a look at stand. 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 Sit. 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 Slip. 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 Slip.Fall. Fall. 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 Bend. 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 Kneel. Kneel. Kneel.Kneel. Dive. 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 Jump. 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 Trip. 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 Trip.OK, 那么以上几个动词呢，在日常的英文口说中我们会经常使用，希望对你的口说有所帮助。那也欢迎你在下面的评论区补充和留言哦。如果你喜欢我的频道，请记得帮我按赞跟分享。As always, if you like my video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Well, this is Calvin. Thanks for dropping by.